delicious Korean fish cake kimbap. Add cooking oil into a hot pan, fish cake, green onion, red bell pepper, cook for a few minutes. Add rice, oyster sauce, sesame oil, soy sauce, mix together. Remove it off the heat, lay your roasted seaweed rough side up, add your filling, spread it out evenly until it looks like this. Tuck and roll tightly, brush sesame oil on top, slice it up, garnish with sesame seeds. Serve and enjoy. Recipe link in bio. Follow me for more.